Miss Sarah here. My recommendation today is for young fans of dystopian fiction like The Hunger Games, Divergent, or The Maze Runner. I would describe it as a cross between Divergent and Harry Potter. It's The Unwanteds by Lisa McMahon. In the future world of this book, creativity and imagination are against the law. Every year, 13-year-olds are sorted into the wanteds, who have followed the law, and the unwanteds, who have broken the law by being too creative and too imaginative. The unwanteds are sent away, and everyone assumes they're killed. But when our hero Alex becomes an unwanted, he learns the truth. The unwanteds are not killed. They're sent to a secret school where they learn to harness their creativity and imagination to work magic. When the government finds out about the secret school, well, you'll just have to read it and find out. Hope you enjoy. Bye!